tonight. And you sit right there. I'm gonna make you look like a rock star. Check this out, everybody. Oh yeah, this is so fun.
I wanna take her backstage. I wanna put my penis all over her lovely face. I wanna take her home so I can get her in bed. I'm gonna make love to her. I'm gonna cut off her head.
Fucking free flowing and shit. I'm sorry.
Yeah, fucking head gets
I'm really
fucked.
Gonna cut her head off. This is
hey,
sorry.
This is
an
OJ.
Hey, guy, will you fucking write her a song, man? Fuck. I will. Check this out. You like to go on rides?
Michael.
Is this the best
No,
ride
Michael. Michael, I'm not talking about. I'm not saying write her song that I already wrote. Okay. I'm saying write your own fucking song for her right fucking now. Something special for whatever her name is.
Okay. You like to go on rides? I'm gonna sing a song in Saturo for you.
No, Michael, I want you to write your own fucking song for her.
I'm not a songwriter, dude. I'm a fucking singer, bro.
I want you to.
What you see right now is me singing just without music.
Michael, dude, listen.
I wanna take you backstage so you can suck my
dick.
Yes!
Dude, this co-write shit.
It's very difficult to co-write for them. I don't know. Okay.
No, it's really easy actually.
Okay.
Like when you co-write with me, dude, we're okay. Like fucking Bon Jovi, dude.
Check it out.
Hold on, let me adjust my balls. Okay, hold on, I gotta think of something good. Hey, it takes time to write, dude, trust me.
Hold on, I got this one.
Hold on.
It's not easy to co-write with these guys.
Hold on. Listen, dude. Work on it. Alright, fuck that. You know what? I'll write one for. Give me some fucking music.
Okay, write your own stupid song.
What's your name? Cardi?
That sounds made up.
Carnitas?
Cardi, right?
Thank you.
I love it. She doesn't speak English.
Oh my god, that's even better.
Hey, I can understand. Her name's Lorraine, right? Oh, Lorraine.
Hey, can you describe the suspect, ma'am?
Que paso?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet, beautiful Lorraine.
You're fucking up my song, dude.
What's your name?
Lorraine.
I thought it was Carnitas, asshole.
Give me some music, and listen, I'm doing this myself. I don't need you anymore. I'm going solo.
Fuck you. See how many royalties you get from YouTube.
Sweet. After the show, I wanna take you backstage. Make you an omelet. Cause you should eat healthy on a Friday night. Not too many carbs, maybe just egg whites. And then suck on my dick.
How am I doing, dude?
Kicking ass right now.
That is your... Hey, it's one thing. That is definitely. Get saved for your soul, Michael.
Ah,
yeah, it's the omelet song. It's badass.
Hey, you know what? You keep them healthy, you can fuck them longer, all right?
Oh, shit, it's a weenie light!
I want to tell you about something fun, so I wrote you this song. If you've ever been to Disneyland, you know the lines can be real long. Got a ride that the bitches love, and you won't have to wait at all you gotta do is ditch your boyfriend and give sexy Mega Star a call. Take your ass for a weenie ride, spread your cheeks and swallow your pride. It's scary like a roller coaster, it will stretch you out so wide. I'm gonna take
love you.
Even with the big old mouth, you won't get tonight. For the weenie ride.
Thanks.
I wanna sing about things, that's funner than a swing, better than the monkey bars. You can take it on the couch or you wanna be, or in the back of your daddy's car. And it's open all day, not time to, 7 fucking days a week. I knew you was up, it only shuts down in a minting late, so I can take a you can fit in there with some beverages of light. Open your legs for a weenie ride. You won't be the first to see it cry. Just bring your baby wipes and some astral light. It's a weenie ride.
So turned on, I swear, it smells like the Fisherman's Wharf up here right now. It's crazy. You know, Lorraine, we should bring some of your friends on stage and really start this fucking party, get it really off.
Get it heated up, exactly, Sash.
Yeah, you know, before we do that, though, we haven't done this in a long fucking time. Ladies and gentlemen, a guy who was voted the foxiest fucking guy on the Sunset Strip, gonna perform something.